What's up, guys? The Crimson Gamer here, and welcome back to DayZ. But this time, a bit of an upgrade since the last time. I actually have someone with me, and I'm not getting chased by like five zombies at a time. Anyways, I'm playing here with Carbon.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, don't steal my intro.
You know what?
Okay, I'm still a bit of a noob to this again. How do I actually equip my gun into my hands?
Just press tab.
Okay.
And then where your gun is and your inventory on the right.
Oh, just drag it into the
Into the hands. Yeah.
There we go.
Or you can hotkey it too. But
yeah, that's what I just did.
Oh, okay. All right, let's go.
Okay.
Let's go kill some stuff. Well, actually, okay. Let's go get you some stuff first.
I don't know which one I like better, the first person or the third person.
Oh, how I play is if I'm not fighting, I'm playing third. So like if I don't think, if I'm just like running around or something like that, I'm playing a third person.
Normally, what I do is like most of the time, I'll be in first person. But if I go to like loot a house or something, I'll normally switch to third.
Well, yeah, but I find that, like, if you're in first person, the screen gets all shaky and it's really hard to see. Especially with the motion blur, if you have the motion blur on.
Yeah, I have the motion blur on.
Yeah, so. Yeah. The sad thing is this game hasn't updated in a while, and
yeah.
It's still got a lot of bugs and stuff, especially games not optimized very well.
Yep.
Even for people who have really good graphics cards, still get shitty frame rates.
Like, cause yeah, I have a 760, I believe, and yeah, like I still can't get 60 frames per second on this. It still goes to like 30, 40.
Yeah, well, I have a 970, and I'm getting like 30 frames on high graphics.
Yeah, I had to switch down to medium because my freaking game was lagging when I tried to record at first.
Yeah, this game's really unoptimized. That's the thing. It's got good graphics, but the game's just so unoptimized.
Agreed.
It's ridiculous.
My Fraps is telling me I'm getting 10 frames per second right now.
Does it look like you're getting 10 frames per second?
Yeah.
Oh, it's probably because we're coming into a city. It's kind of like just, oh shit, there's zombies.
Oh, I don't know how to deal with this.
I got this.
I think he's coming after me, so.
Yeah, I know. Oh, he's lagging.
Everything's lagging right now. Ow!
You're lagging too.
Yeah, I am lagging. I can't even tell what's going on right now. Hey, fuck off.
I'm trying to help.
Here, I'm gonna still take in the hits and you take him out. Oh shit.
Oh. Stop me.
As soon as you get him, I'm gonna have to put on these brags.
Alright, he's good to go. Oh, I knocked. Oh, that's a new feature. Never seen that before.
Okay, time to use my rags.
Yeah. If your screen starts going gray, tell me. I gotta say, lean back here at all.
I should be fine. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, let's go. Hopefully we
can. Oops, I went the wrong one. There we go, now I'm up.
Alright. So just loot these houses, I guess. Until we find, you need a backpack and probably a jacket and stuff.
And I need, yeah, that. And
are you actually, is your guy hungry or thirsty? Because I got extra food.
He's, yeah, both.
Okay. Well, actually, I don't have any drinks, but I have some food. Here, I'll drop. You can have this whole bag of rice.
Oh, thank you.
Don't eat it all, though, because it'll make you really thirsty.
How do you take again? Oh, yeah, F.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll eat some of it. And see what that gets me.
I'll probably give you a lot. Rice is really good for that. What's this?
Yeah, that did good, actually. Actually, wait, one more, and then I'll be done from being hungry at all. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I'm good.
Alright. Oh, look at that.
I'm gonna go check the house across from you, the big green one.
Alright.
Yeah.
What's this? Okay, oh, lovely canteen. Take that, thanks.
We just got no message received.
Oh, you did, yeah.
Oh, no, never mind. It's connection. But the minute I just got my connection back, holy shit, I'm lagged. I lagged all the way out of the house again.
Oh, yeah, it's probably, yeah.
Well, I'm good now, so.
Are you in the house
again? I'm in, you know, I don't even know if I'm in the same greenhouse anymore. I'm in a house, a greenhouse, but.
Hold on. I don't see you in the street.
No, I'm in a house, don't worry.
Yeah, I know, I'm looking. Did you go upstairs? Are you upstairs? Or
I'm upstairs, yeah.
Oh, I'm lagging too a little bit.
Hey, I just found more rice. What do you know? Okay, so we have two rice. Do you want your old one back then?
No, you can keep it.
Okay, so I'm set for hunger. So
yeah, you should be good. Drinks. We just need to find you a backpack because you might not have enough.
I just found a. What is this? Okay, hover over the goddamn thing. An old hockey stick. Is that good?
That's a melee weapon. I guess it's probably better. It's better than nothing. So
yeah, I'm gonna need that for now. Oh my god.
Jesus, my person needs to exercise more.
Okay, so Jesus, this is hyperventilating. Here, let me hotkey this. Oh, I just put in my vicinity on accident.
So you're in a greenhouse, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
See, why is this not letting me hotkey it?
Hotkey, oh. Boo.
My stick.
Oh, because you probably have to go back. And then drag it onto the hotkey, like, where you want it.
Here. Oh, yeah, okay. Let me move it over to here, though. Okay. I'm gonna just keep my gun, though, in my arms unless a zombie comes.
Okay. Let's go find you a backpack.
Yes, sir.
That's a necessity. In the zombie apocalypse. Oh, here, look. There's a jacket. It's a blue quilted jacket for you.
Can I has?
You can has.
Goody.
You can has. What is this, gray sweater?
Oh, I'm gonna just tear this into rags then, my old shirt.
Yeah.
Bam. Damn, I'm looking good.
Oh, there's a bunch of shirts to tear up in the rags up here.
I don't know where you went. Oh,
I went up the stairs. Yeah, there's a bunch of rags. Or a bunch of shirts that you can tear up
here,
in there.
Here, I'll tear this. Can you stack rags, or is two the highest stack?
You can stack it up to six.
Oh, okay.
So. Oh, I just got no messages received.
So did I.
Oh, okay. Oh, I guess it's time to find a new server.
That sucks. I believe so, yeah.
Okay, let's see
what I can. That's fine. Okay, let's see.
No, not that one.
Which one were we just in?
I don't know. I had a bunch of random letters and numbers.
There's this one called... Here, let me try joining those and see what happens.
Well, you're probably going to have to wait.
Yeah, I have to wait 60 seconds.
Yeah, that's what happens when you join a new server.
Whatever. Well, can you see me on the Friends tab, my server?
Yeah, okay. I'm joining the same server, don't worry.
Ah, the wait is so frustrating.
Yeah. So I think after we get you all suited up, we'll join a populated server. And then from there we'll probably go to Cherno or Chernogish, whatever. And then head to the airfield. Okay. to get some serious goodies.
Okay, so it's 7. I don't even realize. I don't know how long I've been recording for. Maybe. I don't know. I'll maybe probably split this into two parts. So maybe around 7:30-ish, I'll probably split it.
Split, okay. Now, I don't know if you want to keep on recording after that. It's up to you.
I don't know. Well, I have my curfew at 8, so I can do anything before that time.
Curfew?
I'm not saying what, because this is over the internet.
Internet. I know why.
You know what, but these people don't.
That's okay.
Assuming I even get any viewers.
Yeah. Come on. It's taking forever.
Gotta love when people start spamming you when you're in the middle of recording a video.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Time to put my phone on Do Not Disturb.
Oh, yeah. It sounds pretty good.
Alright, I'm in.
I'm not.
Am I in
still
the
waiting.
Same place? Where am I? Oh, yeah, I'm in the same place. Okay.
Oh, am I revert you
Holy
back?
Shit, you scared the shit out of me. I good. Turned around, you just popped right in front of me.
Good. Good. It's good. I'm glad I scared
Aww,
you.
Aw, that sucks. Can I still tear things into rags? Are there
yeah,
any rags?
Yeah, well, it's not in this house.
It's oh, where rag. The hell are we now?
Oh, we're in the... when it
oh,
goes
this is no where I got my stick.
Yeah, when it goes no messages received...
You go where you were
yeah,
before,
Yeah,
right?
it goes,
yeah.
like... I think it reverts you back to, like, where you were a minute ago or something like that.
Oh.
Here, so this is the house.
Stick.
Oh. Stuff might have respawned.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, I think server restarted. That's great.
Are we in the same server?
Yeah.
Let's tear this shirt. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I don't have my jacket yet. Damn it.
Yeah. Yeah, but we're in the... Oh, no, we're not in the same server. What am I saying?
I was thinking we were. I don't know why. There's something... oh, I want that helmet. I want that helmet.
Oh, you want that helmet.
Give me.
You want it.
Is there a jacket anywhere? No. Fuck.
I'm good. Who's on the server?
Jack's what I want.
You dropped rags on the ground, eh?
Yeah, I didn't have any inventory for them.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, I should check these cars. Sometimes cars have stuff in the trunks.
I've never actually gotten anything good from a car.
Oh, I've gotten some good stuff. Gotten, like, guns. I've gotten some guns before. What's in here? Is it a good place to find food?
It's the one place we logged off at the one time.
Yeah. This is why I like logging off in these. Alright, let's go to the police building.
Okay.
Oh my god. This is where police is. Shut the door behind you.
Okay.
Sure. It's all good in here. Okay.
Holy shit, these frickin' lags. Well, not lagging, just my frame rate's terrible.
Yeah.
What's this?
What is that?
What is this?
Now, what is that?
Red chem light. Oh, I don't even know what that's for.
Chem light. Chem light?
Chem light, shut up.
Chem
light.
Red chem light.
Oh, there's a crossbow. Does that have any good thing for me here?
Nah, it probably
no,
doesn't have
doesn't
any bolts.
Not.
That's the thing.
It has Ebola?
What?
I don't know. Wait, what does 5.45 millimeter rounds go for?
5.5.
Is that for my gun? No, that's not.
5.5, no. No, that's
handcuffs.
Not.
Handcuffs. Can you actually
fine.
Handcuff people?
Yes, you can.
Can I handcuff you?
No,
okay.
No, you cannot. Because if you handcuff me,
I'm
I'll
so
shoot
new.
You.
Like, there's so much new stuff because I haven't been on this game in, like, forever. MP, wait, what gun do I have?
You have, it's not, you don't have the right for that, but I do have the right clip for this.
There's an MP5 plastic handguard here.
That's...
Don't think that would do me any good.
No, it no do you good. Oh, shit. I'm gonna eat this, so I have room.
Hey, here's a pistol.
Yum, 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 yum.
Am I hungry? No, I'm just a thirsty boy right now.
There's hey. Nothing over here, by the way. I do have an extra pistol here that you can have once you get a backpack, so you can actually put it in there.
Okay.
Sir. Okay. Let's see if there's anything on the roof. On the roof.
The roof normally.
Oh,
actually,
look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's anti-stab vest. Well, it's an anti-stab vest. So
can
if you get stabbed.
Still?
If you get stabbed, we'll have the anti-stab vest on.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Just kidding. That's
no
not.
One gets to stab me.
I'd stab you.
I know.
What is this?
Why? There's, like, guns are so, like, easy to find now. They used to be so rare before.
Well, it's because, well, it's mostly because the fact that they actually decided to put the items that should be in houses, so the police station is going to have lots of guns. Lots, like, pistols and submachine guns.
So, like, the houses will actually have, like, more food and stuff now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Instead of it being randomized.
Yeah, it'll just look in, like, a gym locker and there'll be, like, an AK.
Well, I don't think...
Old Daisy for you.
Old Daisy. Okay, let's check this, school.
That's school, right? Yeah.
School-yuler type place. Has some
school
food
yeller.
School-yuler.
Hey, isn't this where you ran into that one black guy once?
Well...
Well, not black, just a African-American male.
African.
There's no racism on this channel.
Okay. Okay, dear.
Well, I try not to be.
You know what? Well, actually, I did kill somebody in here before. It was pretty gruesome.
Oh, wait, no. It wasn't the African dude that you killed. It was the one guy you punched. That was the one you were punching him when he was sleeping and he woke up.
Oh, no. That wasn't here. That was
like, by...
That was in Cammy Showball.
Yeah, I remember that. Because he kept waking up and you killed him like 10 times.
Yeah, I kept on knocking him unconscious and then he'd just wake up again.
That was funny.
Like, surprise.
You're not allowed to move. Sorry.
You move. Yeah, you'd be like, surprise, motherfucker.
What time is it now? Okay, no.
I don't know. Hey, what's up here?
What's up, guys?
What's goodies are in this room here?
Wait, are you upstairs or are you still on that floor? Oh, you're upstairs.
I'm not upstairs. Ooh, look at this. Repeater. What is this? FNX clip. I don't have that. But there is a repeater there. But we don't have ammo for the repeater. And plus, I'm pretty sure the submachine guns are better than a repeater. Yeah, because this ain't the Wild Wild West, sir. Nah, okay.
Oh,
I'm
wait.
Going back. I'm leaving the building, so.
I'll
wait out. I'll wait outside for you.
Okay. Oh, I almost just fell off the balcony. That would have probably broken my legs, even though it was like a 2-centimeter fall.
Well.
That happened to me the one time when I was in that... You know that one area which is like the shipwreck? With like the big boat?
Oh, yeah. You fall there, you're pretty much screwed.
Yeah, all I did was fall a tiny bit and my legs were broken.
Yep, that's... You can fall through the ship.
Hashtag Daisy logic.
Yeah. So, hopefully, I don't know what the hell they're doing now.
I just want my jacket. I really loved that jacket I had before, too, and then frickin' the server decided to screw me over.
Oh, you're just so mad about that.
I am. I really am, and I don't know why I'm this mad. I don't know.
I kind of hope I find a press vest. That'd just be grand. But, probably not. What's up here? Any goodies over here? Oh, crossbow bolts. Oh my god, it's a bandana.
Nah, I got a skater helmet.
Okay. I see how it is. Okay, there's nothing good upstairs, I know that. Because there is never anything good upstairs. Alright, let's go to the fire building.
Okay.
Where they fight fires.
Ah, makes sense.
Actually, they don't do that no more, because they're all dead. What is this?
I don't know if I've seen this building before.
This? This building's always been here.
Really? Oh, I never really paid attention then.
Oh my god, it's a church or a mosque or whatever. Oh my god, is there anything in here?
You wanna know what would be cool if they added, but kind of stupid at the same time?
Mm.
Like, right here, if you open, you were able to open here.
Uh-huh.
And there's like a zombie priest or like a zombie Jesus.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people would be angry with that.
But that like I said, it would be cool but also stupid at the same time.
Yeah, because people who are really religious would find that offensive.
I actually kind of want to email them and ask for it now.
Can you please make a zombie Jesus? Thanks. That's all I want.
Yep.
Zombie Jesus.
Oh my god, you just hit me in the face with that fence.
Good.
Not fence, gate.
Alright, let's go close the doors.
I'll close. Wait, I need to close the gate.
No, I really need to close the gate.
No, I'm choosing to.
Oh, you can have
shit. What did I just do? Did I just drop my gun?
Probably not.
I did just drop my gun. Where did I put my gun?
No, it's probably. I think it's. No, it's not. Wait.
I don't know what happened to it. It just all of a sudden I meant to press F to close the gate, but then. Where's my gun? It just disappeared.
What'd you do? How do you
manage
that?
I don't even know what happened.
I worked so hard to get that gun.
I guess I'm gonna need that pistol now.
We'll go back. I'm pretty sure I saw another one of those.
Okay, when we're watching this video, like afterwards, I want to show you that footage. All I went was close the gate, and my gun just disappeared.
Okay, just come to the police station. You can have a.
Well, what's better, an axe or a hockey stick?
Axe, by far.
My ass, axe.
You can have a snazzy dazzy firefighter's helmet, like me.
Yay!
No, you can't. I'm sorry.
Yes, I can. I'm taking it anyways.
No.
Okay, this one's
you...
damaged and this one's pristine. I think I'll take the damage.
Don't get a red one then. You can get like a yellow one or a white one. Something stupid. There's only
Did
a purple.
Did I take the pristine one?
You can get the yeah. You can have a pristine. You can have a pristine one.
I'm struggling with this so much right now.
I don't understand why. I find the.
There we go. There we go. Right there.
So many firefighter helmets.
How do I put this in? It's in my hand, but like I want to hotkey it.
Okay, so what you do is you go into your inventory.
Yeah.
And then drag the hockey stick into your vicinity, and then pick up the axe again.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Well, the axe is. Okay. That's okay.
Yeah. This is still I'm still struggling here. It's not cooperating with me.
Just gotta.
Oh,
just...
I think that's why.
Why?
Let me just take this, my hockey stick, and drag it into the center.
There you go. Now
that's probably what I needed to do.
Well, now you has an axe. Now you can has axe.
No, I give up.
No, you got it. It's on your back now, so you're good.
Okay. Oh, I need to take my new hat.
Take the yellow one.
Why?
Get a red
Are
one.
You red?
Yeah, I'm red. You take the yellow one. Also, there's a can opener on the ground there you should grab, too.
Okay, let me go into third person now. I'm not even paying attention at all. No! It's on my back, but I can't get into my... Oh, wait. There we go. Now it's in my arms. Okay, what was I supposed to grab?
Over here is a can opener on the ground here. It's a lovely can opener.
Oh, I don't have room for it.
Oh.
I have to drop one of my rice bags.
Oh no. Well, here, let me see if I can...
I have one at 70% and one at 100.
Here, so let me see if I can find some room for it. Fudge.
Am I gonna
Okay, we'll come back for it. We'll come back for it. We need to find you a bag. That's priority one.
Okay. Either a bag or like a big jacket. Or both,
yeah. Yo, what's up in here? My homie G's nothing. Oh, there's a nice pistol on the ground, but...
Guns is the one thing we couldn't care less about right now.
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Like, we don't need guns right now because there's... Not a whole lot of people on the server. We're just kind of getting ready to fight people.
Yep.
Ooh, what is this? Is this canteen? It's canteen. It's good. We see that after. Oh, there's lots of jackets in here. Shit. Ooh.
Okay, this is something that's completely off topic, but you know what we should do sometime? Do a Rust video.
Rust? Yeah. That'd be good.
Oh, I found a coat.
So did I. I found a new coat.
Which one did you find?
No, there's another coat over here. Stumbled my words. This one right here. It's called Hunting Jacket Autumn. Take it. It's got six
There's
slots.
A gray bomber jacket. And it's not showing at all. Oh, Hunting Jacket Autumn. Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, I found it now. So I'll do what I did before. Just tear my...
Yep. And then I can give you your pistol now. So now you has gun.
So, wait, where'd my old shirt go? Oh, okay. Tear into rags. And then, okay, wait, now what?
Now I can give you your pistol. So now I can make room. Boom. There's your pistol. And then here's an extra clip for it. Oh, and here, I'll give you...
Okay. Well, my pistol's right here.
Here, and then...
Lock it to here.
Move and then here's here. Some extra rounds, too, for it.
Okay. And how do I actually put the rounds into the gun? Do I just...
Well, once the clip is empty, then you take the clip out, and then you drag the rounds into the clip. That's it.
Okay.
All right.
So then I have a gun now.
You have pistol now. That's good. That's good. And
I have a nice, lovely gun, but shit happened, I guess.
Well, I'm pretty sure back at the police station, I saw another one of the gun. Because we have the same gun.
Yeah. So,
these guns aren't that common. They're not that rare. More really common, actually. What is up in this house? Oops. Oh, I'm dying of dehydration. God. That's not good.
Oh, I'm hungry. I need to eat some rice, actually.
I'm gonna drink. Need to find drinks. Actually,
we
need
to find that's actually what I need right now is a drink.
Well, I'm pretty sure in that other house that we were just in, there was a canteen on the ground.
Will the canteen actually have anything?
Well, the canteen has like a little bit, but then once we find a water fountain, we can fill our canteen.
I don't know if I'm going the right way here.
I'm pretty sure the house is like right next to us.
Oh, okay, then I'm definitely going the wrong way. Okay, so okay, you're in there. So.
This way. Yay!
Oh, this okay, red I was house going here. The right way. Okay,
this red house right in the front door there. There's a canteen on the ground.
Does it actually have anything? Oh, yeah, it does.
It has a little bit, yeah. I saw it. I be seeing it. Okay, I'm gonna check this greenhouse right beside the red house you're in. Like the big greenhouse. Is any goodies in here?
There's nothing left for this canteen. You've done your duty.
Well, keep it.
Want me to?
Yeah, just in case we find a fountain or something like that, or even just like a swamp, we can fill up our water.
About that. The canteen now disappeared.
Oh my goodness.
Everything is disappearing. Oh wait, it's right there.
Yeah, jeez.
But I don't have any inventory room. Oh my god.
Here, I'll take it for now. I can take it for now.
You're right, I do need a backpack too.
Yeah, well, I don't think it should be that hard to find one. But I got some bad news. I'm dying of dehydration, so
I should have given you the canteen. Mine wasn't that I wasn't that thirsty.
Whatever. I drank the rest that was out of mine and it helped for a little bit, so we just need to find a drink. Shouldn't be that hard to find a drink. Yeah. Shouldn't be that hard to find a drink, and then I find no drink. And then I die.
Wait, stay in this building. I'm gonna go across and go into this stone-like building.
Oh, shoot.
Stoner building.
Oh, I could just eat some food. That might help.
If I find a zombie, I'm gonna scream, okay? Just giving you a heads up.
Don't scream. Screaming scares me.
What am I in here? This looks like a child slavery factory.
Oh, I know what you're in. Child slavery factory.
Well, like, you'll remember, you'll watch, like, the shows, like, American Dad and Family Guy. They'll have, like,
yeah.
When the kids get abducted and stuff. Kind of like the workshop.
Okay. Well, I left that building because, I'm gonna die if...
Oh, I just found a gun. What did I find? Repeater. No, that's not what I want.
No, you don't want that to say. Well, you can take it for now, I guess, but...
I could, but I don't want
it. Shoot.
Okay, well, this house, the child slavery... Shit. Well, of course I wouldn't find any food, because they don't actually feed the children, so... And if they do, like,
see. Yeah, you're right. Okay, that's me, right here. Okay, I desperately need to find a water fountain, because I'm going blurry, and I'm pretty sure there's a water fountain over here, actually. Now that I think about it.
Actually, I think you're right.
Yo! My friend, water fountain! What's up, bro?
Wait, can you fill up the canteen here?
Yes, you can.
Just fill gotta mine up, too.
Yeah, I gotta drink myself to death.
Alright, I'll stand guard. Wait, how many players are on this? How do you check players again?
I just press P on the keyboard.
Okay. Oh, there's two other people here, but I doubt any of them are actually here.
Okay.
But I'll still stand guard just in case.
Okay, I'm filling up the canteens now.
Okay. Are you thirsty?
No, I'm not thirsty no more. I'm hydrated now.
I'm a bit dehydrated. I'm at the darker.
Well, you know what? Once I'm done here, just put your gun away and then drink out of the fountain. Drink until you're hydrated.
Okay.
Because there's infinite water, you know?
Okay. Okay. And it's C to, no, X to crouch, yeah.
Well, it does it automatically for you.
Am I actually drinking? Wait, how do I drink again?
Just like F. Yeah, it's F. Just like, just repeat, yeah. Just like keep on doing that.
Oh, wait, I need to get this out of my. I was trying to fill up my gun.
Yeah, that's fair. You need to. Can you put that gun away? The water fountain scared guns?
Okay, there we go. Now I'm drinking.
You can just say, if you keep on tapping F, then it goes faster. But if if you have a mouse with like buttons on the side, you can map it out. That's what I did.
I'm still a bit hydrated. I mean dehydrated. Give me more. Oh, what? Oh, I just saw it for a second. No, I'm going first person for this.
Yeah, if you look directly, I find if you look like directly at them, like pumping in the middle type thing.
Alright, there we go.
You good now?
No, I am going to need one more whiff. Or whiff, not woof.
Whiff.
Whiff.
Yummy.
Oh, yeah. What if whiff. This is actually like sewer water and we're drinking it?
Well, it's groundwater, so there's dirt in it.
Well, better than nothing, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
I'm still thirsty, Jesus. Well, I'm not thirsty.
Just spam it, just...
I am, but it's being weird. Oh, wait, yeah, what am I doing?
That's what you were doing. That's how you do it. That's how you
Really? I thought I was having, like, a seizure.
No, that's how you do it. That's what I did.
Oh, no, I didn't do that right.
I don't know why you're on the ground. Okay, you good now?
Yep.
Let's go. Okay, we're still on an adventure to find you a backpack.
We need to find a backpack before I end this video. That's the goal.
That's the goal. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure they added some new buildings in over here that we can go explore. For those people who haven't played Rust. DayZ in a while.
I haven't. It's been like maybe 3 months or so, I think.
Yeah, well, there's a big
one. And when I did like the videos on my own, I was nowhere near Electro, so.
Oh, look at this. Oh, is that another canteen? I'll take that just in case.
Yeah. Boom. Okay. Well, so wait, we're looking for a backpack now. Okay.
Yeah. There might be one in here.
Backpack in the back room. It's
a pretty good place to find backpacks.
Nope. Doesn't look like it, nope.
Well, that sucks.
Okay. Any other place to look?
Yep. Well, we can go check out those new buildings.
Okay.
Like this big old school. There might
be at the school there. Already? Oh no, that was on the other server, wasn't it?
Oh yo. Oh, that's
wait, what?
Whoa. Look at
holy
all these
shit.
Yo.
It's like we're in the south right now. The house just has guns all over it.
Yo, pick up that AK right there. The AK-74U.
Right there?
Yeah. And those
Get rid of my pistol?
No. Keep your pistol.
Here, wait, let me zoom in. Can I actually
and the 5.4 5 rounds? That's what it takes.
Here, wait, I'm just gonna hotkey that and take the pistol's place.
Well.
Oh, did I just drop the pistol now?
The AK doesn't take up any slots. It goes on your back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna hotkey it just for the hell of it, though.
So many goodies out here.
I have an AK. Does it have actually rounds in it? Yeah, it does.
Well, did you pick up those rounds? Oh wait, you probably can't.
I don't have any inventory for them.
Yeah, okay. So, well, you gotta find your backpack.
It's a miracle I could actually pick it up in the first place.
Okay. Let's go check out this lovely school. It's a pretty big place.
I've been in here. School?
Yeah. I've been in here once.
That's still better than my school.
I know what you're talking about.
School sucks. Nah, this is way worse than my school. My school doesn't have grass in the main hallway. Actually, sometimes it does.
Hey, look, it's a backpack. No, it's not. It's winter pants. Well, looks like a backpack to me. Yeah, put those on. Those are good pants.
I shall.
Yes, I want to see.
Oh my god, when I zoom in, it looks like there's all these lights blurring at me. It's like Jesus.
I would like to see you without pants on, please.
You know what? I can't reject that offer.
Oh. Okay. Make sure you take everything out of your jeans.
Wait, can you put jeans in the rag now?
Nah.
Oh, I need to get. Next time, let me know next time you find a shirt, because I can still have 4 more rags.
Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, nothing in this room. That sucks.
Is that a TV? Ooh. No, that's a board. Never mind.
Ooh, my frame rate was pretty bad there.
My frame rate is pretty bad right now. Mr. 970.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm only getting like 25 frames right now.
I'm getting my half of my frames rate is getting cut off, so I don't actually know what my frame rate is. It looks like 5. Oh no, 10.
Oh, do you want some like camo pants? Some camo.
Do they have more inventory?
No, they have the same, but they're camo.
That would fit with my pants, so yes. Where did my old pants go? Did my old pants just disappear? No fucking way.
Well,
I had my food in those pants.
Motherfucker.
It may be outside.
Right by the window. Oh yeah, might be. We'll check after.
Right here. It would be right here, wouldn't it?
Oh, no, it'd probably be, it might be outside.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Yeah, next time, you know.
Transfer everything first.
Yeah.
No. Oh wait, I just found Brown Hunter. Oh wait, that's no, never mind.
Yeah, they're brown like poop.
I need like a military helmet, and then my uniform will be complete.
Yeah, I can't. Well, once we go to the airfield,
yeah, they probably find one there.
All right, let's go upstairs.
So I am once again without food. So now food and a backpack is my priority.
Well, I got extra food if you really need it.
Well, I don't. I'm not hungry yet, so. I'm not hungry or thirsty.
I think the only item that's in this school is hunter pants.
Wait, what did I just see here? What is this? Oh, that's just another jacket.
Okay, yeah. I think the only item that's in this building is hunter pants. So let's go.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that sucks. All right, let's go. Let's get out of this.
This building is really tanking my frame rate.
Ooh, what is this? Oh. Yeah, it's tanking mine too. I just want to make sure it's nothing. What is this? Nada. Okay. Move! Get out the way! Okay. I think this goes outside. Or does it go? Nope. Fuck. Does not go outside. Okay.
Oh, wait. I think we're on the basement. So
yeah, so let's go over here. Wee! Oh my god.
I would suggest jumping up, and then we'd probably break our legs.
Yeah, we'd probably die in a horrible death.
Now we can try getting up?
Now we can go down here. Yes, this. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
I am so sick and tired.
I think maybe I found the way out. Yes, I did. I found a way out.
There we go, that's good.
End of the hallway. Can you see me?
Yeah, I see you. Okay, what? Ew.
I was hoping this would help my frame rate, but it didn't really help at all.
What is in here? Oh my god, there's some duct tape.
I don't see why we
duct tape
that.
Fixes everything. Okay, let's go find your bag. Sadly, still have not found one.
Yeah.
That sucks. Where the heck can we find a backpack? If we find a burlap sack and some rope, I can make you a backpack.
Oh, here, let me try opening.
Mother? Any backpacks?
Oh, this doesn't even open. Nope. Oh, wait, does it? Nope. Okay.
Alright, well. Sorry to say, I may not find a backpack. Because it seems like there's not one backpack in this whole entire city.
Yeah, appears so.
Yeah, that sucks. Oh, there's some food in here. There's some food on that chair there.
That's what I want. Was there only the one can?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is over here? Spooky ghost. Nothing in here.
Speaking of spooky, Spooky House of Jump Scares an update. I need to play that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's good. That's great.
I hope I don't get in trouble in this video, because we've mentioned a lot of things that... probably not.
I don't know. I don't know if we'll get in trouble for mentioning them. But... if we, I guess if we play a trademarked song or something like that...
No, I don't think DayZ even has any music, so...
No. DayZ definitely does not.
Because all is just sound effects.
All you hear is the heavy, heavy breathing of your character.
Yeah.
Jeez Louise. Where the heck?
Is your character a female?
Yes.
I think mine might be. No, mine's a guy. Actually,
you're
never
a guy.
Mind.
You're a guy.
You and your females.
And, you know what? Fine, whatever. You think what you want to think? Think about me and my females, I don't care.
Hey, no, I love females, okay?
Okay, I see how it is.
Well, I love a female. I'm not gonna try and look like a player on the
internet. A player.
I'm an internet player. Where did I go? Where did you go? I just went my own way.
Oh, I just went up the stairs in the building that we were just
oh,
in.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming back down because there's nothing up here.
Oh my god, this is so narrow.
Yep, I know.
Are places like this in Russia? Wait, is this game Russian or German?
Yeah, this is definitely Russian.
So is this what Russia actually looks like?
I've never been there.
Good point. You know, I'm going to Google image some Russian cities to see if they're actually like this. I don't know, it looks more, it doesn't really look, it's not, it's kind of a modern game, but like places aren't as open as they are in this game anymore because everything's all buildings now.
Well, yeah, because if everything was just fields, how would you would you get any guns?
Tucci.
Alright, what's in this lovely train station here? Oh my god, what is this? It's a jacksuit track. What?
What
did I just say?
Just a tracksuit jackoot.
No, I think I slurred my words there.
Yeah, you did majorly.
Yeah, I'm a little sick, so I kinda understand. What is this? Oh, whoa! Oh, an SKS!
Is that what I had before?
No, that's not what you had before.
Okay.
I had ammo for an SKS, too. If I still had it,
train tracks. I would have taken it.
That sucks. Alright, we need to find a bag. We need to find a bag, like right now. Okay, I guess we're gonna head on to, Chernow. Even though there's probably a lot of buildings back there we should have searched, but... whatever. It's too late now.
Chernow probably will have a bag if we can't find you.
I really hope so.
Oh shit, it's 7:30. I need to split the video.
Split the video.
Sad face. Okay, I'm too lazy to do my outro. Bye guys.